My name is Claudia Diaz. I am 23 years old. I'm representing Tiger Muay Thai in Phuket, and I'm from Spain, Barcelona. Before I live with my mother, I have 17 years old. I decided, okay, now I want to work and go alone. He tell me, it's okay for you. You can grow more. You can. I think you can stay good alone. I feel like, okay, it's my moment for do this, for growing like woman, you know. I want to be more independent. I start to working to work because I need pay my house, pay my food, my car, everything. I work in one real estate and I work bartender. I come from Thailand 3 years ago only because I like training and I start to fighting amateur. I come for 1 month, but I in love in Thailand because I like the people here, I like the system training, I like everything here, and I changed my travel for 2 months. And when I come back to Spain, I think, oh, I need to go to Thailand if I want growing like fighting.
Watching you grapple, you know a lot of techniques, but you just need to work on the small details of those techniques. Arm bars, making sure you're keeping your legs tight, things like that. But anyway, welcome to One Warrior Series.
When Rich tell me I'm form part to One Warrior, I feel very, very happy. When I go home, I cry. I train a lot every day, and I think I want to train same, but you can train more hard than yesterday.